In this tutorial, we shall be discussing the principle of cross-cutting relationship. There are quite a number of stratigraphic principles, and the principle of cross-cutting relationship is one of them. It is important to note that the major importance of this principle for geoscientists is to know which rock or event is older and which is younger. In other words, the major importance of stratigraphic law is for relative dating. If there's any other importance that you know, let us have it in the comment section and let's learn from each other. Now to the business of this tutorial, the principle of cross-cutting relationship. The principle of cross-cutting relationship states that a disrupted structure or rock is older than the cause of the structure. The principle can be stated in different ways, but the basic thing that the principle is saying that when a rock is intruded or distorted, the rock is always older than the intrusion or distortion. I hope you get that concept. It is very simple. Okay, let me use an example you easily agree with. Looking at this broken cup, it is easy to believe that the time of production of this cup is older than the time the cup broke. If I tell you otherwise that the cup was broken before it was produced, you will never watch my video again. So again, the law of cross-cutting relationship states that a disrupted structure or rock is older than the cause of destruction. Can you spot the difference between this principle of cross-cutting relationship and three other principles of stratigraphy which we have discussed in some other tutorial? That is this principle of superposition, lateral continuity, and original horizontality. There's one obvious difference between them. These three principles are related to only sedimentary rocks, but the principle of cross-cutting relationship is related to all type of rock, that is igneous, metamorphic, and sedimentary rocks. Now, as we always do, it's time for us to have a quiz so that we just know how well we understand the tutorial. Arrange A, B, C, and D from the oldest to the youngest. Just 5 seconds. A is the oldest rock, then it is intruded by C and D. After the dike intrusion, the rock became faulted, most likely as a result of extensional tectonic forces. It is important to note that dike C and D are the same thing and therefore the same age. Now let's take a more complex question. Arrange all the sequence of rocks and structures labeled A to E from the oldest to the youngest. Take your time to do this and make sure you write down your answer. Don't be lazy, pause the video till you are done before viewing the solution. Now to the solution. E was deposited first, followed by D, then C, B, and A was deposited last. Intrusion G cut through the rock, and then the rocks became faulted, and a new intrusion H cut through the rock. So the correct answer should be E, D, C, B, A, G, F, H. If you get that, let me give you a hand. If you don't, I hope you now understand how we can use the stratigraphic principles for relative dating. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel for more geosciences explanations.